Very good evening to Miss UN. This is Quek Yin Hui, DDM, President, Singapore Anti-Narcotics Association, Mr. Desmond Chee, Commissioner, Singapore Prison Service and Co-Chair of Care Network, Mr. Vijayakumar Siduraj, Deputy Commissioner, Immigration and Checkpoints Authority, ICA, Sanao Board of Management, volunteers and partners, ladies and gentlemen, Officer of Sana, let me just warmly welcome you to Sana Volunteer and Donor Appreciation Night 2017. My name is Vanessa Tan and I'm very delighted to be your host for this evening. Now, for the past 45 years, Sana has been blessed to have such selfless volunteers and supporters like yourself. Now, it gives me great pleasure to invite our Sana President, Mrs. Quek Yin Hui, BDM, to deliver her opening address. We'll give a round of applause for Mrs. Quek Yin Hui.
Are your words and actions and your individual Sana meaning to get Sana volunteer? So I really like what you said about there's no greater joy to see individuals reach great back to their families and also back to their society. Now in fact, as a volunteer for the past 20 years and in my journey as a volunteer, I realized that there's an assumption that as we feedback and apply our resources and our efforts in helping the community, we is us that we connect to the beneficiaries. But for my journey, I learned that the beneficiaries are the ones who taught us the most in our volunteer journey. So let's keep our volunteers that are taking us around. So in all, we have Ms. Melissa Neo, a trained ARA counselor who assists working clients at the Step Up Center and facilitates at the Human Support Group. She is currently completing her master's in guidance and counseling. Let's give her a round of applause. Reminder of the Sana donation draw. Our staff will be going around if you want to purchase a ticket for just $2 or a booklet for $20. Let me just first start the ball rolling by donating my first check to the Sana.
Individuals to start their volunteering journey and also hope to help them continue their journey as well, right? Thank you so much. Lovely to you to be on stage as we give out the award. As Ms. Ann has mentioned, we'd like to first present Bronze Medal of Honor. The Bronze Medal of Honor is awarded to volunteers who have actively supported Sana's programs for a minimum of 10 years. And this year, the award goes to Mr. Gopala Krishna Nair. Mr. Gopala Krishna Nair, a round of applause for the community. Mr. Gopala Nair, the committed volunteer of the Sana Hindu religious group of volunteers providing spiritual counseling to inmates who are further burdened by family problems and other emotional issues. And in 2012, he received Sana Certificate of Honor. And in the same year, Singapore Prison Services has conferred him the Long Service Award. And again this year, he received the Prison's 10 Years Long Service Award. What an inspiring individual. Round of applause for him.
Yes, I always be a soldier of fortune. I can hear the sound. All the windmill going round. I guess I always be a soldier of fortune.
Alright, thank you so much for all the ladies. What a wonderful performance they have given us. Thank you. What was your main motivation, or you may have many, what was your main motivation in helping you stay that long in prison service?
Actually, the truth was there were points in my life where I thought I would like to be. So tiredness, exhaustion, and so on and so forth. But I think the thing that keeps you going is I guess you just want to do something and make a difference somewhere. I thought being in prison was a good place to go.
Wow, thank you so much for the inspiring sharing. Thank you.
On the good side. It's always hope. And good things will always happen. And when care for another soul or human being, you can reach out to me. Thank you.
Thank you so much, thank you. Mr. Muru, a round of applause.
Yeah, come on, come on. For my favorite university lecturers, mentors, professors, Dr. Ayani Mehta. Can you give her a round of applause, please?
Congratulations to all. Indeed, everyone has something to contribute and we can all make a difference. So those good people have made a whole difference to many families. Thank you so much. And once again, congratulations to all the winners. And thank you to Dr. Mehta for graciously giving out the awards. Thank you.
Thank you for giving me the privilege.
Thank you. A round of applause for Dr. Mehta, please. Thank you so much. A round of applause for Ms. CM for taking this time out of the schedule to attend and grace our event. Thank you so much. Like we mentioned earlier, it's not just of us as a volunteer who gives the beneficiaries, but most of the time the beneficiaries also help us learn and teaches us many lives as well. It is my privilege to be your host for this evening and to have met so many of you. My name is Vanessa Tan, and I really like to know you guys more. So after this, if you'd like to speak to me, I'm right here at the side of the stage. Thank you so much for your time and taking out precious time off your busy schedule to attend the event. Thank you, have a wonderful night, and good night. Thank you.
Hi, I'm Vanessa Tan. I've just finished hosting a wonderful and meaningful event for SANA, and it's called SANA Donor and Volunteer Appreciation Night 2017. And standing right beside me is this wonderful lady, Patricia Mongman. She's the head of corporate services for SANA, and she has something to say.
Hi, we're really privileged to have Vanessa. It's our first time with her, and we amazed and well beyond expectations. We found the great strength of her was just kind of bring people together, not just the volunteers and the beneficiaries, but also the partners, people who support us, the people who believe in us. So what should we do to strengthen that belief?
Well, Vanessa has been a great MC because she really understands the profile of our volunteers, able to entertain the talk. More important, the talk enjoys the way she speaks, the way she faces our volunteers. And besides that, when things do not go according to plan, she's able to be flexible, able to adjust and deal with the situation very well. We are indeed really grateful. Thankful to her for hosting SANA.
Thank you so much for having me. It's a privilege. Thank you. Hope to go with you again.
Sure.
Thank you.
Thank you.